Three still standing for Fnatic, and they've got two more to find. They get one.
Oh no! He doesn't expect him to be that close. Left onto nAts in the clutch scenario, though. Into the 1v1, time being bought on the spike, and nAts will keep it going a little longer. Team Liquid cling to life with one man standing and five on the board.